Welcome to the channel guys. So in this video I'll be answering all of your major questions regarding this headphones. So I have been using this headphones from the past 2-3 months now. So in this video I'll be answering all of your questions regarding these headphones. So without further ado, let's get this video started. So the first thing I want to talk about these headphones is the price. So I got these headphones for the price of 1499. So if you look at Amazon, the price is sometimes 1899 and most of the times it is 1999. So I would not recommend anyone to buy these headphones above the price of 1499. So that was all about the price, and the next thing is the bass. So as I said, the bass is not good in these headphones, which means that the bass you get in the song, that is the high bass song, is not good. But apart from that, if you talk about the bass while playing the game, like the sound of the shooting or the bomb blast sounds, those all kind of bass is fine in these headphones. But if you talk about the high bass which is in the music videos, that for that these headphones are not adequate. So if you are a heavy bass lover and want a heavy bass headset, I would recommend you to check out the Soundcore Q10 headset. So those are very heavy bass headset. And the next question is, many of the people were asking that whether the mic works or not while using the aux cable. So yeah guys, it does work. So when the battery is, when you don't have enough battery in your headphones, you can use the aux cable, and the mic does work when you use the aux cable. And you can also use these headphones for online classes and all. So you can use it wirelessly or using wired. So in both of the cases, the mic works absolutely fine. So there is no complaint about the mic. And the next thing is the comfort guys. So many of the people were saying that these headphones are not comfortable, and people were getting headache when they wear these headphones. So it is very basic and simple guys. What you have to do is, you don't just put on the headphones. When you wear the headphones, what you have to do is just adjust the headphones according to the ear. So in my case, what I do is, when I put on the headphones, I drag it down and move it below further, so that it is very comfortable for me. So in earlier it was uncomfortable for me, but when I adjusted according to my head, it became comfortable. So it is that simple. So if you have any other questions regarding the headphones, do comment down below. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in my next video. Peace out.